Alright, we're gonna whittle away some of this. Oh, god damn it! I thought I'd spruce it up and put on a little life jacket outfit. Is the villa at the beach? Is it just those shitty little huts? It sucks redoing all of this, like running back through this shit. We're not gonna fuck with him, he's eating his snack. What? Oh, you want down, little dog? Duke, you be nice to her. Duke, don't. That was fucking weird. Where? Wait. Up there? Oh, this is bullshit, dude. Two of them? Wait, I wonder. No, they're too smart. Yeah, I'm not gonna make this. Duke, you're okay, bud. Yeah, you're okay. Fuck me, man. That fucking bitch up top. I guess this guy's gotta go. There's no way this will work, right? That is so bullshit. Don't give me the stealth kill option. Whoa, that guy got fucking, like, disintegrated. Oh my god, dude. This game. I fucking hate that it gives you the stealth kill option. And then it's like, you can't stand up. You're blocked. Like, fuck you, dude. You can't stab when you're fucking crouched. This game also has, like, unrealistic fucking difficulties for some of these zombies. Fuck you guys. If I can avoid everyone else, that'd be great. No. Go back to your snack. Come on, Cliff. This game. I guess I'm gonna have to waste my fucking ammo. That was dumb. It was not letting me attack. Duke, be nice. Be nice. You want back up, little dogga? Okay, come here. Duke, stop. God, you're overly insane. Man, they could give me some fucking pistol ammo. Better just end the game. God damn. Dragging on, dragging on. Cliff sees a helicopter. Oh my god, helicopter leaves. Let's actually fucking. Whoa, 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 whoa. You didn't see shit, you idiot. Yeah, turn your fucking dumbass around. He's a stronger zombie. Yeah, see, it's fucking stupid. But yeah, I could just keep fucking hallucinating. Oh my god, this happened. No, it didn't. Like, just fucking. Quit dragging it on. It is by no means a bad game. It's just. Put your gas mask on, bitch. It's just a little long for what it is. Oh my god, what the fuck? I don't know how to reload without using the keyboard, which is stupid. God damn it. I wonder if there's a bunch of zombies here for no reason. Maybe more hallucinations or something. Yeah, exactly. Fuck this game, dude. Can I take a picture? Oh yes, well, I wonder what's in this. No zombie to jump scare me and lick my butthole? What? Okay. If zombies keep spawning, they should keep spawning ammo. What is that? Oh. Well. Oh, of course, there actually is a screamer. You guys don't see me. Hopefully they didn't hear me up there.
All right, I'm inside.
It auto shut. Great.
Was just terminated. I'm seriously questioning whether we have the resources to continue with this line of inquiry, as fascinating and tantalizing as it is.
That's science, bro. Holy shit. Am I gonna have to fight that Chungus? Like, what? He's gonna spread my butt cheeks, dude. Nice little mansion.
It is said that people were originally created with four arms, four legs, and a head with two faces. Fearing their power, Zeus split them into two separate parts, condemning them to spend their lives in search of their other halves. The virus is the same. It is comprised of one half, needing its other half.
Cool. This is very much like not zombie infested. Why?
This island will sink to the depths and join the island of Atlas, and I, the Perian, guide them.
Yeah, he's a little delusional, but cool. the basement. Oh, come on, you cock. These fucking things. Because there's no zombies, I gotta imagine an enemy that hits fucking hard. I wonder if I'm even fucking talking to her. God, this guy's such a fucking bitch. Another thing, it's literally always 2:21 a.m. I don't know if that's like a mistake in the game or if it's this guy fucking losing his mind. Oh, this is great. Oh god. Oh god. No. What?
God, there's meat everywhere in this wardrobe. Move on.
These zombies move so fucking slow. You know what? Fuck it. If he gets me, he gets me.
Get some rest. You look dead tired.
Ha ha, that was such a funny joke. The building leaning? What the fuck is going on? One of you has to fucking move.
Surprise.
Oh, that's fucking, this is weird.
Well, I'm sleeping a little better now that I know we've shelved the HKEA project. It should have never been used to replicate prions in the first place. The whole idea is repulsive. I'm leaving this island as soon as I get my approval from Crown.
I don't know if he ever got to leave. Fuck this disorienting shit. Ooh.
Just 2 weeks time.
That sounded like a cheap Arnold imitation. Anyone hear that?
They kept them here. They called them volunteers.
You know, fuck it. Dude, just come get me. Ooh.
will travel to the north. I will face Crown, and he will pay for his sins.
You're a runner. Fucking bitch. Oh my god.
No oversight, no government to stop them. They could experiment with anything.
Why is it doing this to me?
They killed them to keep them quiet.
So many bodies.
Oh my god. Fuck your camera! Yep, let's tilt the fucking camera view all fucking stupid. God damn it. Am I back at that fucking meat locker? I'm back at the meat locker? You're fucking kidding me! Wait, so I killed that one, and a new one just fucking spawned on him? Are you this game fucking sucks. If anyone ever fucking sees this video, don't play this game. It's aggravating as fuck. They literally make it harder than it needs to be. Like, it has this artificial difficulty for no fucking reason.
Get some rest. You look dead tired.
Like, your guy is weak as fucking shit. And they don't make you any stronger. There's no level up fucking system. And they just keep introducing stronger and fucking stronger zombies. Like, I want this game to be good, but it is just fucking not. What, you guys can't fucking open doors? If I fucking lose up there again, I'm just not gonna play anymore. It's just fucking ignorant. Wow, was that actually a different fucking animation? Okay, I won't execute. Whatever. Are you fucking kidding me, game? Wait, that's not a... Oh my god, I wasted so much fucking ammo, but fuck that motherfucker. Okay. I guess let me take a picture of this board. Oh man. Please give me a save point.
I feel bad enough to deny them phone calls or emails, but we need to burn their letters too. I understand that it is efficient for their morale and continued support, but it is difficult. Patient 62A has started to ask why his parents never write him back. I urge you to reconsider my plea to have him moved up in the schedule.
Yes, it's saved. I'm not gonna get fucked again. Well, not the same way I did it a minute ago.
Bad news.
What? What do you mean, bad news, you stupid bitch? What?
Who's that you? Who you looking for?
Bro, I just...
It's chasing me!
Get here! He won't follow! We're about to pull the trigger. Now's your only chance to get off the island. Keep moving, Cliff.
Make this stop!
You have to understand. The PGO uses people. They don't care who it hurts. They intended to use this virus. Use it to control the world. So I made it work faster, better. I took them out before they could take us out. Like they took out my father. Like they'll take you out.
Out the window again? Wait, what? Man, what the fuck? Why am I glowing? The holy light? Wait. Huh? This is beautiful, but this ain't real. Come on. I want this. Sure.
Big ass portrait of, I think,
this fucking lighting, dude.
Completed it. And for everyone's sake, you must use it, Cliff.
Devin!
I'm sorry, but this serum is the only hope that you and humanity have left.
Is this actually fucking happening?
Please.
Man, this game is like a fucking fever dream. Oh god, is that my friend over there? Well, this'll have to wait and... Oh, it's both of them. I will have to play more tomorrow or something, because I've had enough of this.